All right. Just getting up and going here. So, be reading the briefing here shortly. MAJ flash, bro. Gentlemen.
Connected.
Forgot to run as administrator on TeamSpeak. Doesn't work so well when you don't.
All right, I have Acker enabled now.
You guys hear me?
Do you have Acker enabled or disabled, Major?
Enabled.
Okay, then you shouldn't hear me.
Right now I'm like lagged out though. I got a black screen.
Okay.
Which I probably have to restart teams or Arma. I bet it's. Yep, not responding.
Oof.
End task. BRB, I guess. loading back in. Hear me now?
Affirm.
Alright. I didn't hear Skinar when he talked, though.
I think he still has Aegir disabled.
Gotcha.
Alright, so we're up at Camp Hero. And Kavala is under attack from CSAT forces, both being bombed, and there's an amphibious assault underway. So within the next 10-15 minutes, we're going to have CSAT troops swarming the city. Oops. All right, so the U.S. Embassy is being cleared. The ambassador is being driven east to the airbase to be evacuated. City Hall has been under attack by rioters. And RP1 has friendly AAF forces and some weapons up there. It's a good defensible position.
The 152.
Say again.
What's the 152 channel?
We're just gonna use channel 1.
Copy. Channel 1152.
Leave me, Charlie.
Looks like we got Sanders loading in. Or wanting to load in. See him in the channel here anyway.
You copy?
Yep.
Alrighty.
Hey, Ancestor. Just stepping off here, waiting for a few people to load in. Be currently at Camp Hero. We'll be hiking down. I believe we're securing the U.S. Embassy, and then hitting RP1 as well. So, see how we do. Today I get the fun part of just being the saw gunner, so kind of excited about that. Just be able to lay a shit ton of lead down. What I like to do, since I don't get to do it very often. head down anytime. I believe that's our embassy. Oh, damn. Air support. Is that friendly?
Negative.
Oh, it ain't friendly now. And it's gonna come right down on top of us. Come on. Oh. Come on. You could do it. You could do it. Pretty close. Not bad. A click away. It's like playing badminton. The embassy?
Let me see. The brick building is the hospital. I think that's City Hall over on the left in white. The embassy is that white building to the left of the crane.
Ah, gotcha. Oh, okay. Yeah, hospital. Okay, I got it.
Just three so far. You ready to go, Swinar?
As ready as I'll ever be.
Almost that time. So hopefully Sanders will get in.
I'll be right back, though.
Uh-huh.
I'm back.
All right. Oh, here's round two. Did he make it? Oh, it looks like he made it. Crazy son of a bitch did it.
Alright, 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
So what's the plan? Where are we going, Spinar?
What do you mean?
Where shall we fight?
I'll just stay right here. Thank you very much.
Not gonna get much action up here. I said we go to RP1.
Yeah.
We'll have good all-around fire and cover on and from the city. There's only one way in and out, and that's on the east side. You can see some winding stairs. It's kind of steep, so there's a stone entrance way. As long as we keep that secure, we're good.
Well, and what if we get surrounded?
We'll just drop grenades down.
I still want to have a way out, though.
Well, we could probably get a helo. You know, from the airbase, the NATO airbase to the east.
I like it. How are we getting there?
All right, we got some MRAPs over to the left and strikers here to the right.
Well, obviously strikers. What question is that?
My gun. Mark 19. I assume it's troop commander.
All right, would you drive, Sklenar?
I'm driving.
All right, I'm in.
ROE?
CSAT, there are armed civilians and riders and criminal gangs. However, they are dressed as civilians unless they fire at us.
Oh, God.
Hold fire.
All good.
So we're mainly, FIA, they look like rebels and will open fire on us, and any CSAT forces, they'll be wearing their digital uniforms.
Oh, come on.
And we're stuck.
Nah, never. So we are going to RP1 then?
Yes.
RP1.
Great.
Little bit of Monica by my side. So far, so good. Straight. Bank right. No contact.
All right, where's the entrance? Is it here or?
Yeah, it'd be right about here somewhere. Right there, to right.
Yep.
Drive this deuce up here, see what happens.
You'll make it.
Not much on thermals.
I don't think we'll make this.
Nope. But right here is good, because then someone can...
Come on, yes!
You make it? Holy smokes.
Yeah, Striker would make a great barricade.
Yeah, it would.
Alright. Where to now? Or what now?
The defensive positions, I assume.
Alright, can you see here? Oh, fuck, that's...
Nope, way too high.
Yeah, oh shit, I think I just got stuck. Ooh, alright, never mind. Alright. This should be good. I guess that's no.
Lightly, I mean.
Eesh.
I say just park it over by the entrance.
Alrighty. I don't even know where the entrance is anymore, but that's fine.
Right here. You just use it as a barricade.
Alright, there we go.
Back up a little bit, that way somebody can jump in the gunner and still light up the corner there. Drive into it a little bit. There you go. Right there's good. See where I exit at? Perfect.
Hooray.
Hell, that went over for you. Eyes on. Looks like IED trash pile. Oh, found my spot. Ah, I can't go down far enough. Hey, Tactical, how you doing, bud? Can we kill the engine? Not too bad, not too bad. Got on for a small fun op on a Friday night, so. You know, trying not to die. Currently, right now, we're held up at RP1.
Radio check.
Leave me, Charlie.
Fucking acre. Do we have any friendly units in the C or whatever it is? Like, suppose not.
Not that I'm aware of. Oh shit, Morrow. Yeah, you were one of our soldier of the quarters. What you been up to nowadays? Where does fire come from?
Can we get like quad bikes or something to maneuver better around this fort?
Not too bad. A lot of states are open back up now. You know, just advisories, social distance, wear masks, stuff like that. So, most businesses, small businesses, food restaurants, stuff like that, are starting to get back into serving again. A lot of things went to just like check or cash out or carry out only. Oh God, that was close. So with that, now they're getting back into dine-in. And usually, a lot of them, like, still have restrictions as in, like, how many people. So it's, like, one-fourth their capacity they're allowed in. So. Biggest thing, I was just happy to be able to go get a haircut. Which I need another one already. But that was, I don't know, a month ago, a couple weeks ago. What's up, Private Purdy? How you doing? Why aren't you in here playing with us? We're doing the fun op, man. I hear this armor. I hear armor somewhere, or at least a vehicle. Oh shit. Tank. Azimuth 068 times 2. Well, one's a BMP, one's a tank. Where are you from again, Morrow?
Yeah, I'm going there. It'll take a while, though.
PvE, or AI. Fighting AI. Where'd he go? There's the one. Ah, I gotcha. We have artillery on standby.
Alright, are you sure those are enemies?
They ain't friendly to me.
Alright. Clear backblast.
Oh god, backblast clear. Taking the lead? Or the one for the back?
Rocket.
Direct hit. Oh shit! Oh fucking Christ. Why'd you go and do a thing like that? That's what happens. Everybody dies. Yeah.
Alright, well, back. I guess javelin sucks.
Still bleeding chest wise?
Yeah.
No, there you go. Severe pain, you wanna give yourself morphine?
Yeah, I'm doing that.
no air support. They have fast.
I don't know how the new medical system works
right
out of
the
sky. So.
Oh, troops in the open.
I like troops in the open.
What's that distance?
Give me a sec. 400-ish.
400-ish. Ish. Alright, ish. Out.
Ish.
I'm just pissing off.
Oh, fuck hell.
Alright. Yeah. Decided to be a SOG gunner today. Be playing with my freaking 203s right now.
Oh my god.
What other assets we have available?
I have no clue.
Son of Brock. Oh god, don't jump off the edge. Oh shit. Almost got armored. Who saw that? No one saw that. Can I swim over here? Hey Andy, what's up, bud? Oh god. And I'm done fucked up. Yeah, that would have been terrible to drop on deck.
Alright, what's going on?
I don't know.
Right over here. We need some type of either RD or air support. We already put one jab into the tank. Jack myself up with some morphine. If he's in there, he ain't happy. That T-72 down? Nope. It's on the T intersection, just past the bridge, just the south side of the bridge.
I'm coming back with another launcher.
Eagle 6, this is Hero 1. Fire mission.
Oh,
grid reference 02999er. Break 12999er.
Gotta get a good view of this.
We have enemy IFE with infantry squad. Approach west east, egress. East to west, over.
Another one. Boom!
Oh,
damn! Another one? What's hitting us? About to rain some fire down on these fools. I might as well have some fun. Earplugs usually help the hearing. They have fast movers. They have their own jets in the area. right there. He got hit. Gotta lead your targets. Holy heavy air support. Trying to help somebody get into the server. As long as I don't have a GPU drop down my head, I should be fine. Shooting for me from fool. Where you at? Yeah, one APC still up. Should have grabbed a standard rifle. Too close to be shooting me from there. Oh shit, coming out of the holy fuck. What was that already we called, Brock? Wrong button. Shot me in my head.
Oh, shit. Well, it is an urban area, so.
Probably CED so high. Probably won't authorize with the collateral damage estimate. Yeah, right now the two hard targets are down. There was two more. Both urban, right in the city. They ain't trying to come up my mountain here. Shifting fire. We're currently holding an RP1 while they escort an ambassador from that building due east. So for the most part... Oh, fuck. Look what happened. Thanks, Morrow. Now I gotta wait. So we're basically just a diversion while they get a U.S. ambassador out of there.
Damn, Major, dead already? Oh my god. I hope this won't be the same.
That was your bad.
On Sunday.
Thanks, Mara. Yeah.
Well, I'm good. Major's not, but...
Pretty, you still there? Hey, I'm up.
Ah, you got Zeus healed. That's no fun.
T-72, got it. Azimuth 89089. Just under the group of trees. He's over there doing his thing, I'm gonna be over here doing my thing. Oh, some troops in the open. Is he right too?
Alright, I got my rocket. Now where's this guy?
089. Under that group of trees.
Oh, sneaky bastard.
Yeah, he's trying to be.
Alright, clear back blast.
Back blast clear.
Rocket, rocket, rocket.
Ah, you pissed it off.
Oh,
I told you, every time. Every time.
It took so long, so...
It does. I knew it was coming. Load another. Hit that bitch again.
God damn it, I hate walking.
Now we got more armor coming up the road. 051. Times 3. And another just rolled through 088. Boy. If I knew we needed freaking heavy guns here. That's what I'm kind of hoping for, because I got a perfect position to just mow their ass down while they... There's only one entrance in, and it's right here. They have to come up those stairs right there. So if they can come up those stairs... Line them up like ducks.
Oh my god.
Fuck. Me. I'm fixing you again. But they sure aren't afraid to bring some fucking heavy armor up. Oh god. I hear artillery. I hear artillery! Nope. Wasn't artillery. Oh! Fuck! This isn't gonna be good. What's up, Offer? Well, let's hope somebody finds us. Yeah, that's true, Morrow. Yeah, no fault. It's the waiting game. BRB. Oh, wrong button. Alright, bud. Well, have a good morning. Have a good morning, and see you soon. Don't be a stranger. Stop by. The website, TeamSpeak, still open to you. It's a public TeamSpeak, so feel free to drop by anytime.
Where is it at?
It's in the center of the compound here. Marked on that.
Later, Mar.
Okay. What?
Tell me about it. Bleeding out here.
Wait, how are you? Okay.
I thought you were treating me. God damn it. Ah, come on.
Wait a minute. How'd I end up way down here? Fuck. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die again because I can't jump off this rock. Oh, maybe. Oh. Alright, I'm running back up. Oh no, I'm getting shot! Oh fuck! I'm fucked up again, gosh damn it. My luck.
You good?
I'm healing.
Okay.
How'd you get through? My fat officer, I guess. What's that?
Just bolt.
I'm fat!
You know, just move and press V, like, vault. You gotta, yep.
Hey! Fat man in a little coat.
Say that.
Oh, damn! What was that?
Why the hell ain't my radio working?
You have the wrong push to talk on. There's some collateral damage. You. You're gonna die, son. That took a lot of bullets, but I got him. And he threw a smoke. Bullets a person. What's up, Drews?
There's an arsenal here. Check the map. The map.
Show up.
Come this way. It's getting dark. It's mating season, I guess, down there. About 400. Back plus clear. They're hitting the hospital. Damn, that's a small target through that fucking little eye hole.
About that tank over.
Just over the top. Just under 400.
Blast.
Shooting from me from. I'm gonna find you and shoot you back.
Don't shoot at me, I'm in an IR strobe.
Sorry.
There you are. This ain't working out so well. Hey, it's getting dark. Night vision, but I don't have the right scope on the fucking weapon. Yeah, another morphine. I'm gonna OD myself. Pretty good. There you are.
Got it.
Shot in the damn chest again.
My radio is working on and off.
Fuck.
Major's down on my location. Need a medic. I don't know how to do it. Cover. What happened when you miss a tank? I'm gonna get an AT full for that tank right below you. Major, are you up?
Patrick, what day of the week are you available? Affirm, I'm up. I gotcha. Eliminated. Die more than Skinner. Why does it spawn me in these weird locations? Oh, there goes my legs. Maybe. Nope, I can run. Come up. Yeah, it's tough. Saturdays are usually just our training / drill day. A lot of the FTXs and combat stuff is done on Sundays, so. Oh, maybe your schedule will change. It's not looking good right here. There's lots of units out there that do just Saturdays. If I recall, I want to say our sister unit, the 173rd. Oh, come on, look at that target. Look at that, come on. He ain't happy. Motherfucker. The 173rd Airborne. So it's 173rd.us, just like our website, but 173rd. They're the soldiers we do our airborne school through, or with. But I want to say they do Saturday stuff. Oh, damn. Direct hit. Another direct hit. I know they have Sunday stuff as well, but I'm pretty sure that the bulk of their fun ops and training and stuff like that are. We had 14 soldiers just complete their ranger school with them, which is a 12 to 14 hour course. So. Oh, way too over. Oh, dude, that literally landed on him. More people loaned in. I like it. What's up, Drews? Armor. I'm preparing for armor. Oh shit.
Need help over here, I'm down.
You and Sergeant Brock. Oh, there's
someone. Alright, I'm up.
Get away from the edge. Get your ass out of my face.
Me, I'm behind your hair, sir.
Roger.
It's on.
Oh shit, we got tanks down there.
My beautiful wife brought me pizza. There's one. $150. Back plus clear.
Sergeant. Can you hear me on task force radio? Oh, I got mine enabled. That might be why. It ain't even working for me in game.
It ain't happy. Be off headset for a little bit while I eat. I'll turn my mic off too. So you don't have to hear me mow down. Oh, fuck. I don't know if you're laughing at my mouth breathing, or my mouth sounds from eating my pizza, or how I just happened to stroll and die. Oh, that chewing? You're welcome. Say, I have my team speak on a push to talk, and then I just keep my mic voice activated for everybody that watches the stream. Currently, right now, I got 3 here on YouTube and just shy of 40 on Twitch. So, to respawn again. Bitch, I'm down here again. Break my legs, break my legs. Gotta run up here. Oh, come on. Bad angle. Uh-oh. I'm stuck in the light. Don't go towards the light. I guess this is the way you enter this fortification. Hopefully I fit down here. No, I still don't fit. Fuck. Now I'm stuck. Enter vehicle commander down below. Very annoying. Oh, don't. Phew. Okay, good. It got me out on the right side. Man, I'll take it. Sure is bright in the city. Dark as fuck over here, though. Hey, that means food more. That means food.
I can barely hear you.
I said I was wondering why nobody was talking to me.
It's a lot of dead souls around here. This ought to be fun. When it doesn't load up. We're gonna let that cool off a little bit. fill up.
Radio check. Lima Charlie.
God, just knows where I'm at. Right in my face.
Radio check, channel 1.
Roger that. You have med perms.
Major's down over here. North corner of the, thing.
Radio check. Radio check, channel 1.
I'm afraid to hit this respawn button. I'm gonna end up like in the water. Oh shit, I think that's the first time that I've actually been not kicked off the side of the wall. Nope, no contact. Prepping for backblast. Backblast clear. Damn, what was that? I'm not happy.
Roger that. Good luck.
Thank you.
Nissan!
Radio check, channel 1.
Name me Charlie, channel 1.
comm check, Bowden.
Lima Charlie. What the hell are you doing laying on the floor?
Wind Freedom, ready for transport.
Roger, stand by.
I got you, Neeson. I got you. Strong pulse. Epinephrine did the trick. Not responsive, though. You're stable. Well, you just gotta wake up. You're stable. Just needs to let the drugs do the work.
Right. Well, he's lost some blood, so maybe blood would probably be a good idea.
You have it on you?
Oh, I'm back up.
Negative.
Oh, he's back up, but you're...
Hello, I'm just stuck. Me.
Do a head fit.
I'm
there you go.
Yeah, I'm good.
There you go.
Yo!
I was gonna say the exact same thing, Major.
I stood up and this one VIP lit me up. The amphibious one.
Yeah, I was shooting at it, my bad.
It's fine. Just, to the northeast, on the shore. You can hear his, engine. It's just, I don't have AT, so...
Well, guess what I brought?
My turn.
Eyes on.
Right back, gonna grab something to drink quick.
Rocket. Seriously, a vehicle snuck up the fucking ramp?
We have enemy infantry inside the walls now. Managed to kill one fire team, but I don't know how many are coming.
I'm back. What happened to my AMRAP?
I don't think he made it.
Who's he?
I am. Fire people got inside. I'm gonna get their AT launchers. Hope I won't die.
I just got hit in the left arm. Somewhere southeast of us.
Don't worry, it's not your dominant side.
Do we,
actually, left side is my dominant side, I just couldn't find a rifle to match.
No such thing
we
as
have
a left
friendly casting
handed rifle. Not anywhere.
Do we have friendly closer support in it, or we don't have these? Like, I see a jet flying over there, so
yeah.
I hope he's friendly.
Negative, that is not friendly. We do not rule the air.
Nah, man, this gunner was killed.
Again.
damn it, what the fuck? I'm swinging so fucking bad right now. It's stupid.
So we are just defended right now.
Right.
Okay.
At least that's what I've heard.
Mm-hmm. I think I hear another vehicle. Somewhere. Oh. Okay, he went down.
Alright, back.
Don't worry. I got you.
Got my dessert.
We have enemies to the southeast.
They haven't got one.
To the wall.
Go to Pizza Hut. And they have a chocolate chip cookie.
Baldwin, huh?
It's giant. That's my. This is my second day trying to eat it, and I only got it like maybe half gone. It's pretty sweet. I can taste, not cool. All this, but you know what I mean. I am not a paid spokesman of Pizza Hut. Shit. Right in the face. Missed my 203.
I think on someone else went down. He heard something. They might be the only one alive now.
Another hour.
Does anyone copy on this channel?
Probably not. Good, okay. Now the major.
Well, I'm unconscious.
No heart rate.
Don't give up on me.
No problem.
Lenard, do you copy? Sanders?
No, oh, I'm coming too.
I'm up.
Good. Major, I think you're stuck in an animation. Let me try something.
I'm
gonna
put my suppressor on because the fucking CSAT guy that I shot at immediately, I guess, domed me as soon as I fucking fired.
Yeah, they can do that sometimes.
Major, you're green. You just need to
fix head.
Headbook.
Oh, sorry.
Ow!
Man, come on.
What?
It's
he didn't walk even.
My ass!
Yeah, that's where he shot.
Okay, why the...
You know, I could just do a fixed headbug, and it'll step me up.
Yeah, maybe you should, because it's not walking. Give up. Alright, inside the wall, inside the wall.
Yeah.
I see him, I see him. Down. I think I heard someone else like going down, so I'm gonna check for and I'm gonna die.
right on him. Bullshit.
Brock is down.
What rounds are you using, Major?
GE or EHE.
No, what no, what model number?
Fuck if I know.
Now do you copy?
M441HE.
Oh. Yeah, I guess those are okay.
Well, I'm glad you approve. Run! I knew the shit was special forces. I had him. Oh, my weapon jammed. Shit, I gotta look up the animation for, weapon jam.
Control R.
Perfect.
Or check that Shift R. Shift R should clear the jam.
Right, yeah.
Okay, this is bullshit. I have a broken leg, but no broken leg.
Profile Ranger, where have you gone? Hey, Cloud. Thanks for the... or chow, was it? Hit me up on a message. I didn't really get to catch the name before it came across my screen. But thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Just sitting here bandaging myself after getting my ass rocked.
Thanos, do you copy?
I'm here.
Severe pain.
Yeah, and I think Brock is,
Puffy, gotcha. Oh, clown at the end. Okay, Puffy the clown.
Never mind.
Time to make my way to the arsenal. My entire team is rolling silencers and I'm not, so guess I gotta get in line. Shit.
That CSAT guy still wasn't down. I saw him spinning around while he was in place.
Ah, appreciate it, Drews. Appreciate it. Let's see. I don't know the difference in these suppressors, but it'll do. And then I might as well try to get myself a scope that allows a red dot. Or just one that is like a Night Force. Oh god, no. That's way too much. Night Stalker. There you go. That's already something that is Night Vision. I'll take that.
Vehicle coming in. We still have that that mouse.
Much better. Okay. Make my way up here. There must have been another entrance. If they came from the north here, dude. Where the hell were you on the fucking security? Did Doing absolutely nothing over here. Letting these guys walk right in.
Sanders, that CSAT guy's still alive. On the ground, there you go.
Baldwin, there is a vehicle coming in. Ready your stick.
Roger that. BTR.
Oh shit! Gosh damn it!
Rocket.
Got a fracture in my own arm.
Nice one.
Gotta run out of bandages.
Found an 86.
Alright. Almost healed back up.
You guys near AT sticks, and I'm over here with a fucking sledgehammer.
Peek out this corner. There's one. That was something. It wasn't that guy that shot me, but obviously there's a sniper somewhere.
Where is everyone?
Dead.
Who's up?
Not I. They can't hear me, so it don't matter. Do a force respawn since nobody's up here with me. Hopefully I'm not off the edge of the mountain. Come on, come on. Well, fuck, I am. Can I jump up? Come on, come on. Well, no matter what I do here, it's not gonna be good.
Does anyone copy?
I hear you now. Better respawn.
Okay, I'm on. Baldwin went down. I'm treating him at the southeast corner of the walls.
Down again.
And you're gonna wake up any second now. And he's dead again. What happened? I don't know. Maybe we'll never know.
We'll never know. Took one to the dome, Neeson. No heart rate. Failed the final blood pressure.
I'm up. There's a sniper around here somewhere.
Yeah, there is. Need some epinephrine for him. Oh, he's up. Oh, he's inside.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say depends the type of dance. Like the floss? I'm going to say at least 1,000. It's getting lit up as soon as I look out. It's getting old.
Thank you.
What's our status? Copy. Yeah, you jacked up. I got you. As long as I don't get shot while fucking trying to heal you here. There's bullets ricocheting. Oh, yeah, I'm getting hit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Fuck's this person at? Find this person. Incoming rockets.
That's cool, I just spawned outside.
Same. At least we won't get shot out here, maybe.
Oh.
What?
Are you fucking kidding me? Getting old. They're in our base and I can't stop killing me. Yeah.
I respawned outside of the wall. How do I get back to you?
Just move north. Just go back through the front entrance, essentially.
Okay, I'll manage.
guy.
I don't understand how these guys are seeing us, let alone shooting us, but whatever.
Yeah, they ain't being very friendly.
Coming in. Don't kill me.
No, you don't have to worry about us killing you. Got him.
I can't get in, so how they get in? I mean, from this gate, they,
this gate is blocked off by the striker.
Yeah.
There's one more out to the west. I saw movement.
Copy. They're annihilating Sanders.
My laser.
Moving.
He's in the trees along the southwest side of the castle.
I'm up in the tower. West side here, tower. multiple armor targets coming in. One, two, all three. Right. Hey, West Coast. Thanks for the follow, bud. Looks like an armor column coming in. Southeast side. Count 3, 4. Possible friendly QRF team. Oh, I gotta get over there. I gotta do it.
I think I got the last guy that was inside. He was at the fucking ramp in, or he was at the entrance ramp.
I think that's the hospital. Damn it, guys. Alright, I'm going for it. Me a long hike over there, but I think with enough alcohol we can make it. What do you think? Drop down. There's a possible chance of breaking my leg. Is that friendly or foe?
Major, they at the gate.
Yeah, they're down here. Can't tell if it's friendly or foe, though. Yeah, I guess it ain't friendly. Black bus player. Oh my god. I'm gonna spawn down below them. Frag it.
I need a medic.
Ah. your little face out. Give me a chance.
All units listening, be advised, we got friendly tanks rolling up the main road towards us.
Affirm. Doing the eye thumps.
And we got an MI-24 in the air.
Somebody will find him. Jackson.
You got a tank behind you. My ass over. Possible IED.
Well, be advised, we got a friendly Apache in there too.
Cavalry has arrived. So is their cavalry.
Yeah, all right. We still have superiority, but they're coming at us from a new spot.
Superiority.
Yep, it's along the coastline now.
Awesome that the elevators worked. Damn. Is it outside scaffolding? How do I get up? Oh. Look at this. Someone's gonna fly a helicopter. As long as I don't get up here and find a shit ton of enemy. Alright, I just wanna make this known, I am not a trained pilot.
Be advised, look like two new tanks coming in from the south.
So the one hard part for me is the actual turning and landing. Well, hopefully we didn't need that. That's bright. I started sliding. Yeah, my whole body. Man, all my sneaky skills to go where I needed to go.
There you go.
I made it.
Huh?
So welcome back.
Thank you.
We got a tank incoming.
Yeah, as I said, we got two to the south, southeast, southwest, and then got friendly tanks coming in from the northeast.
Where'd our M1A1s go?
I don't know, but I'm gonna get an AT stick.
Alright, there it is.
Mess count crew. One bearing 130 is dismounted, not
dismounted.
Active.
Can y'all hear me?
Holy FPS. There, better? Snake Doc?
Knock it out.
Good hit. Way out there. I don't know if I can even reach him at 300, 250. Shot my own guy. Yes, he's fire. That's Sanders out there.
Why?
Can you hear me now?
Standard for him is 3. 343, so I don't know if he...
True. What the fuck killed him that time?
Wasn't us.
Yeah,
maybe the enemies in the enemy town is standing in.
Yeah,
he's out there by himself.
Definitely standing in the enemy town, that's for sure.
Oh, fuck is. That's an AA.
Whatever it is, they ain't happy. Alright, gents. I'm gonna probably get off here.
No, hang on. What's that vehicle right there?
A few.
Bearing 77.
Alright. Well, gonna be heading off for the night. Appreciate everybody that came out and watched. Be back on Sunday. We're going to be doing an official operation. Special one with airborne this time. So stay tuned. Sunday at 1500 EST. So 1500, 3 p.m. Eastern. All right. Have a good night.